every time they're presented. This is the American West Sterling Silver Braided Leather Toggle Necklace. We have two brand new colors, and you do have your choice between a 17-inch or a 20-inch. Sold out the last two times presented. More just arrived. Do not wait on this one, especially when I'm looking at that sale price of $62.98. No matter what size you get and no matter what color you get, we have to go through those colors immediately. Okay. So these are made of leather, braided leather, and then you've got that gorgeous sterling silver. This one here is the saddle brown. That is your tan option. Mm-hmm. And I love how you get that darker dimension
that?
Right there.
You can
there
really
too.
See it in this choice. Right. Yeah.
And then below that is brown.
Which is more of a chocolate.
Yep. Like dark chocolate brown. And then, of course, the black beneath that. And you'll see these two are the 17-inch, and then this one is the 20-inch.
Those are your classics right there, right?
Yes. Classic, easy, you know what to do with.
Then we move into fashion.
Then we move into fashion, and these are so fun. On the top here, we have the gray.
Yes.
Which is really different.
Isn't that pretty? It's a very deep gray.
Yeah.
Right? It's not a silvery gray. It's really like a gunmetal kind of color.
Yes, yes. Gunmetal. And then below that is the pink.
Which is a mauve. Don't you love it?
You really see the dimension in color.
I was just going to say that. Yep, absolutely.
And then below that is the turquoise, which is
the one you want.
Absolutely getting.
Yes.
100%. Next to that are the two new colors. We have the orange and the cobalt blue.
So if you're loving the spiny oyster pieces, right?
Oh, yeah.
You're going to love the orange. Oh, yeah.
See?
Do you have the ring in there? Oh, perfect.
The ring next to it.
What are you wearing, Deanna? Oh, spiny on the leather. Yep.
Oh, spiny on the leather.
And I'm wearing the new blue.
I love that blue.
Right?
Oh, and you have this enhancer that's
yes.
coming up. These are gorgeous. And then next to those, we have the blue.
The blue. So this is cobalt blue, the brighter one. This is blue. So if you want more of that denim-y color, get the blue. Then the red.
The
don't
red.
You love this red, too?
Oh,
it's a wearable
so
red.
So great.
Right? It's
and
so wearable.
And the white.
Don't you love the dimension in the white?
I just put on the white,
I know,
didn't
I'm
I?
Loving that. Yes,
okay.
You did.
Did I? Do I have it on?
You know what? I love how you're wearing it, because with the toggle in the center, yes, it's a workhorse
right.
for all your enhancers. You don't have to wear it.
No, I can just turn it around.
Or wear it just like that and let the toggle be the focus.
Oh. And this picks up the white in my
yes.
shirt. But that's why I wore the white shirt, because I want you to see all this color pop.
Yes.
So if I put on the turquoise, which I really like, which I'll probably do right now,
okay.
shows you a different, completely different look. This one stands on its own by far, but really fun to play with, to put any enhancers
yes.
on.
And speaking of playing with it, right out of the box, it's so supple. It's
yeah,
really
it really
supple
is.
Leather.
And it'll just get better and better
yeah,
with time.
Yeah, like that baseball glove, right?
Yes.
Or those boots, right? Oh, but it's so, you know, this has been so popular because, you know, we all love leather. It plays such a role, especially in American West jewelry. But to have that centerpiece, that toggle, which is a combination of a big, bold toggle ring, the toggle bar in solid sterling silver, even the caps that hold the leather, those have the rope detail. So it's the perfect, it's just, everything works on this.
Everything.
Enhancer looks great on this. And when you put an enhancer on, like I have, and
it
like
pulls it
has,
down more like a necklace.
It looks
yeah.
like a statement necklace, right? It looks
I
like it belongs,
that.
Like it came this way.
That's that brand new royal blue. In fact, guess which one is most popular this
royal
morning?
Royal blue?
Nope. Close.
Orange? The new orange? Wow.
Yep.
It's so vibrant. Yeah, and you're loving orange spiny oyster.
Right.
Right, so that
makes
sense.
It's a big color right now. It's so fun
yes.
to give that pop. I was just going through my wardrobe, and I was like, gosh, I have just black, gray, and like an oatmeal color for winter. And I said, I need to start accessorizing, and this
yes.
is how you do it. You have those bland colors, even just a really, just jeans and a t-shirt kind of look. You pop one of these on and the color, it completely
well,
changes
sure.
the outfit.
Let's be honest, not all of us can wear head to toe orange. That's kind of a
right.
tough color to wear, right? Peach is a little bit easier to wear, but orange is a fun color. So do it with jewelry, do it with the pop of the leather. And you know what's fun about these two? They inspire so many of our collectors, because you've told me, to you know, revisit your jewelry box. Pull out all of those enhancers.
Yes.
And start to play, right? Put your turquoise on this orange.
Right.
What a great look. Put
and then
denim
wear this.
Oh,
this
there you
cuff,
go.
You know?
Pulls
I mean,
it all
have
together.
Fun.
Yes, absolutely. Put your lapis on the orange, because it's, you know, you can see in the whole sunrise collection. denim lapis, spiny oyster, turquoise, verisite. Just those beautiful colors all play so beautifully like right. they do in nature. What have you got? Oh, the cross.
I have the cross
the
here. Isn't that beautiful
stunning.
On the pink?
See, I was going to put it on
the gray. Oh, I love it on the gray, too. You know what? So you can put it here, as I've done, on the toggle. But then look at what Deanna did. She put it on the leather part.
I'll have time to put them on.
And then you can just turn it around.
Okay, here. I've got the turquoise. What are you doing over there? Oh, the cross.
Over 200 orders mm-hmm. placed.
Cross
These are
gray.
Very okay. popular already this morning.
Oh, Jody's.
Oh, yes.
Look at the turf.
Oh, wow. Okay. Look at that one. I mean, the options are endless. You can have so much fun with these. I love that
I
one.
I love it. Deanna tends to put things over the leather, not so often through the toggle.
I don't know why.
I don't know
I like
either.
It like
Maybe
that,
because
though.
I'm doing it over here, right? She likes to switch it up.
Well, that just shows you the variety. You can have so much fun with these. So maybe you have some enhancers from the line already in your wardrobe. Look at how different that
right.
makes. And then you can just wear it on its own.
But
it's
here,
a pop
like,
of color.
I'll put it on the toggle so you can see.
Well, you can see the two different ways to wear just that enhancer.
It's a little more casual, I think, when you put it over the leather. When she puts it through the toggle, now it looks like a necklace. A
right.
statement necklace.
Yes.
But I think the scale of that toggle ring, the toggle bar, the end caps just work so beautifully. The pendant I'm wearing is a lot bigger and bolder. Deanna's is kind of mid-size for American
then,
West.
Right.
right?
You're always bold. And
exactly.
then the Jody.
Like
oh, she has the Jody.
I
love it off to the side. Yeah.
Oh, let me see it off to the side. Oh, yes. I love that.
We were talking earlier. You know, I have a gallery in the Dallas area, right? The Gaylord Texan Resort. And Auburn came to play because it was big. College season,
right.
college football kickoff this weekend.
And the two new colors.
Two new colors, right? And that's all this alumna, this beautiful woman who's, you know, was there supporting the team. That's all she wore. She doubled up these leather cords.
Oh,
it
she must have been
so
thrilled.
Cool. Yes. And she just kind of did what you're talking about. Mm-hmm. She let them kind of play, you know?
Yeah, so maybe a sports team, you can put a couple colors together. Maybe it's a significant color in your life that you always tend to go towards. But you just have such an amazing opportunity here because there's so many different ones. In fact, let's go through them again so that we'll help
okay.
you choose. This one is the saddle brown. That's your tan option.
That's what I just put on.
Yes, I love it.
Jody's pendant. I love
oh,
that.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah.
And then under that is the brown. And then below that is the black. And then over here, we have pink, gray, and turquoise. Those look so pretty together. I
they
would totally
do.
Wear them all together.
I love that.
And then here's your auburn. no, that is not the name of that. That is orange and the royal blue. Orange still most popular this morning. So pretty with the spiny oyster.
Yes.
And then we
blue.
Have regular blue, which is your denim, red. And
oh,
white.
Look at this. Red, white,
red,
and
white, and blue.
I
Happy
would love,
Labor Day.
I should be wearing this. Maybe I will later today.
J349068. I do want to remind you, these sold out the last two times presented, and more just came in. So with this wonderful visit from Carolyn, I have a feeling these are going to go quickly, and a hot pick of the day. So for the rest of the day,
yes.
they'll be presented.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I've got to place my order as soon as we get off camera. $11 on an easy payment plan.